physics.
Bones, it doesn't bother you that no one's ever passed the test.
Jim, it's the Kobayashi Maru. No one passes the test, and no one goes back for seconds, let alone thirds.
I gotta study.
Study my ass.
We're receiving a distress signal from the USS Kobayashi Maru. The ship has lost power and it's stranded. Starfleet Command has ordered us to rescue them.
Starfleet Command has ordered us to rescue them, Captain.
Be running through a modified version of a legendary Starfleet training scenario.
Kobayashi Maru, 19 periods out of Altair 6. We have struck a mephitic mine and have lost all power. Our hull is penetrated and we have sustained many casualties.
Two Klingon vessels have entered the neutral zone and are locking weapons on us. That's okay?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Did he say don't worry about it?
Is he not taking the simulation seriously?
That's ready for another one.
Three more Klingon warbirds decloaking and targeting our ship. I don't suppose this is a problem either.
They're firing, Captain.
Alert medical bay to prepare to receive all crew members from the damaged ship.
And how do you expect us to rescue them when we're surrounded by Klingons, Captain?
Alert medical.
Ship's being hit. Shields at 60%.
I understand.
So should we, I don't know, fire back?
No. What is this? What's going on?
Armed photons, prepare to fire on the Klingon warbirds.
Yes, sir.
Jim, their shields are still up.
Are they?
No, they're not.
Fire on all enemy ships. One photon each to do. It's not. Target locked and acquired on all warbirds.
Ships destroyed, Captain.
begin rescue of the stranded crew.
So, we've managed to eliminate all enemy ships, no one on board was injured, and the successful rescue of the Kobayashi Maru crew is underway.
How the hell did that kid beat your test?
I do not know.
If you liked the video you just saw, then please hit the like button and go ahead and smash that subscribe button if you're not already a subscriber. It really helps the channel, and it helps me to bring you more videos like the one you just saw. And thank you very much for hitting the subscribe button.